Hello everyone, welcome back to Goal 90 Plus with Daily Football News. Cristiano Ronaldo scored twice. One was from the penalty kick and the other was a powerful free kick outside the box as Portugal beat Liechtenstein in the Euro 2024 qualifiers.